Hi all, welcome to my channel, welcome to my world, this is the world of Wayne. We're now going to be doing the next four stages of the Fanhome release and build the Fast and Furious Dodge Charger. Okay, we're going to be doing stages 75 to 78, and by the look of it, we're going to be working a little bit more on the main bodywork of the vehicle. And we're also actually going to be bringing up the chassis with the engine in it, because to start off with, we're going to be putting, I think, a coil in the engine bay, which I can't believe we haven't done yet. I thought we would have finished with that, but we haven't. If you want to get this for yourself, I have put the link down in the video description. You can get this all the way from pack one. But without further ado, let's get cracking. So this is stage 75, and the whole coil that we're going to be doing, because as you see, it doesn't actually come in this pack, came in pack 74 with these two little things here. We're going to be actually attaching these into the car, which means I need to dig these parts out. Hopefully I've kept them safe. Then we're going to start reinforcing some of the interior of the bodywork of the vehicle again. So by the end of it, it's looking just like that. Okay, so I found the parts. We had some KM screws, we had the coil, and we had these parts here. Now what we need to do, grab a screwdriver, and we've got a plate just in this section here, and I need to take out the screw on the right hand side here. I want to keep that plate in there. Now that screw that was in there is a CM screw, which looks like that. We don't need that CM screw because we're going to be replacing it with a KM screw, but what we are doing is we're going to be putting the coil into this section just here, but replacing that CM screw with the KM screw. The KM screw being longer. So I'm gonna put the KM screw in first, just a little bit. This slots in, as you can see, we've got like a U-shaped adapter on there. That's all slotted in, and then just tighten up. And there you go. That is the coil attached to the sidewall of the car. Now, as you can see, we've already got the cable, which I kept safe coming out of the coil here. The other side's just going to go into the free peg that we've got on the distributor. So I'm holding this by the end. And I know it's early, but got to get it in. Going to push this onto the nipple. Just like that. And that's it, we don't need this part anymore, so I can get this off the workbench and bring over the parts for pack 75 here. So get these out. They look like that. I'm just going to move these to one side because now I need to bring up the main body of the vehicle, which means putting down my partwork upgrades mat. This looks just like this. I'm going to turn it upside down. Now on the back of the car, this is where the fuel hose is going to go in, just there. We've got a pipe to put in here. That's just going to go in like this here, and it's going to be held in from the other side with a KP screw. So I'm going to do this off camera because it's going to be easy to actually do it while it's on its side. Now the fuel pipe is going to go off in this kind of direction here. The reason I know that is because we're going to be putting a plate in now, and this plate is going on against that wall there. We have got a little cut out there to put the pipe over. So it's going to fit in just like that. Now that's going to be held in from the outside, this edge here, with SM screws. Now these are flange screws. And we're going to be putting in five of these. Then I'm going to use my PH1 screwdriver, which is the big one here, just to tighten everything up. And there you go, they're all in, and that is all there is to do in that stage. I may as well keep this mat down because in stage 76, we are going to be working on what we've just put in there. As you can see, we've got some rear body panels to put in, two of these, and they're just going to go into either side of the frame that we've been putting in. They're going to be held in with PP screws. One on one side, as you can see, just one on the other side. So that's all there's going to be to do. It's probably easier to turn it over. These are going to go into the sides here and on the other side here. So this one which has actually got an L on for left. We'll be going into this side like this. Just line that up. And then the other one, which I'm guessing is going to have an R on, which it does, just at the top there, is going to go into the other side. Now they're actually going to be held in from the outside of the car here on both sides. We have actually got 5 screws each side to put in. Now these are flange screws. And I'll get all of these in on both sides and show you what that looks like. So that's one side almost done. I just want to show you where I put the screws. One here, one here, one here, one at the top. We just need to put one near the back, just here. Like this. Whoops. Bit off camera. You can see it now. And then I'm going to do exactly the same on the other side. And with both of those done, that is all there is to do in that stage. Now in stage 77 here, just flicking through, we're going to start to assemble the fuel cap, which looks like this. It's only the fuel cap by the look of it that we're doing in this stage, so I'm going to get rid of the mat and we can work on our normal hard surface. So here is the fuel cap. Lots of little tiny pieces here. Get this open. There's all the bits there. We've got 3 pieces to put together. We've got this one here, which is going to be going inside this one here. Now this has got a little notch, as you can see, just there. So when we put this in, this way around, that's going to fit flush in there like that. Now on top of that, where that's now gone in, we're going to be putting the cap, which looks just like this here. That's going to straddle the part that we just put in there. And then that means we need to put an RP screw, which I've got here. Very tiny these screws are. Look at that. That's just going to go into this side here to hold all of that together. There you go. Put that all the way through. And we now have a working fuel cap that can open and close. So with that and these 3 sections here, which we're not doing anything with, that is all there is to do in that stage. So in the last stage for this pack, stage 78, once again, let's have a quick flick through the magazine. Just so you can see, we've now got this massive section of wing, and this is absolutely massive. Look, check it out. It's me. Can't wait to get this on the car. Okay, we're going to be putting these reflector lights in here, putting the fuel cap in the wing that we've got. So this is the wing that we get in this stage. I will bring the mat back up. And then we're going to be attaching this to the side of the car. So by the end of it, it's really coming along, isn't it? It's going to look like that. So once again, got me mat. And the absolutely enormous side panel of the car. I love this. Okay. I need the parts from the last stage here. Turn it over. And what we're going to do is we're going to be putting in this silver reflective frame just into that section like that. I don't know if it's got a certain way. Let me just try and put it in the other way. I think it's exactly the same. It is. Then I'm going to be putting in the red reflector. That has got a way to come in because, as you see, we've got an extra part just at the top, which is going to fit through the slot there. And then we're going to hold that all in place with this bracket, which looks like that. That's going to go in this way, just over the top like that there. That's going to be held in with some DM screws. Once again, these are flange screws. So one in that side. I haven't put that in too tight. Enables me to move it around. And one in the top. Tighten these up. And as you can see, that is the reflector in. Now we're going to be doing the same thing with the fuel cap on top. This has got a locating lug and 2 screw holes. So put the locating lug in first, and we're securing this down with 2 AP screws here. So one in that side. These are going into plastic, so don't over tighten these. enough to hold that into place, and that's the second one in there. And now the fun bit, we're going to put this on the side of the car. So I've got it on its side here. This is going to be fitting just on the top like this here. As you can see, that fits really good. I'm going to hold it upside down now, probably best on the side camera, because I need to keep this into place. And we're going to be doing that with AM screws. Now it's going to be held in with 8 AM screws. So I'm just going to put it in where I can see the mounting points first. We've got one at the back here. It's going to hold that section in. I am putting all these screws in oil, just so you know. One in the gap of the plate that we had here. That's two. I have tried to zoom out just so you can see. One here, that's three. God, there's a few, isn't there? I'm using my big screwdriver here as well. Four is just here. Did take some moving around to get that one in. Five behind it. Number six is just down the bottom of this section here. Then we've got one just into this hole here. And then one just at the back over this side. Not forgetting the one just at the back here as well. Excellent. So there you go. That's fully into place. The lines look brilliant on that. And that's all there is to do in that stage. Now, always when I do large sections like this, I have to show you what it looks like on the camera here. Perhaps that's going to be the thumbnail. There you go. I do like that. That looks absolutely brilliant. Love the black. Now remember, when you come to finish this and polish it up, a little bit of turtle wax black on there, it's going to come up like a dream. But if you want to get this for yourself, I have put the link in the video description. You can get this all the way from pack one. But I really hope you liked that video. If you did, please remember to give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed already, please remember to subscribe. Other than that, take care.